Yo, what is going on, guys? You know who it is. It is your boy, John Panette, aka The Animal, and we back at you with another video. Today, we're going to be speaking on CM Punk. Yes, you heard that right, CM Punk. There's been a lot of talks, rumors about CM Punk returning very shortly, but we will talk about that in the video, so make sure you stick around, all right? All right, welcome back, guys. So as stated in the video and the introduction, we are going to be speaking on CM Punk. So let's get straight to it. Now, first things first, we already know CM Punk left on bad terms. We're not going to get all into that. We're going to just speak about on, is he returning? And if so, would it benefit him? Would it benefit WWE? All right, let's see, let's find out, because the first thing we're gonna speak on is there is a possibility he's gonna come back. And one reason why he might come back is the fact that Roman Reigns. A lot of people don't like to talk about it, but Roman Reigns, he just finished Crown Jewels. What is next for him? You know, he does what he always does. A little break, you know? He's not gonna be in the scene, in the spotlight too much. So what is there next for WWE? Why not bring back someone like CM Punk, you know? It's in a way to where they're going to try to, you know, get back at AEW, you could say. And how so? Let's think about it. They just picked up Edge, Adam Copeland, Ric Flair's in the process, you know. It's little things like that to where it's competition, you know? It's competition, and why wouldn't they not pick up CM Punk at this point in time, right? But is there a moment they're waiting for to make that happen? There's talks about that, and we're gonna get to that, you know, very shortly, but there's a time where he might come back, all right? So the first thing is to have people forget about Roman Reigns. Bring something else to the spotlight. We still have LA Knight in the scene. You know, they got to mix it up a little bit. So why not throw some little bit of CM Punk in there? You know what I'm saying? So that's the first part. The second one is, you know, just to get back at AEW. Why not? You know, AEW is on the rise, but at the end of the day, there's still competition. They are still competition to WWE. So as long as they're still out and still making content and entertainment for their fans, WWE is gonna make sure they're right there doing the same thing, if not better, than the rest of their competition, all right? Now, make money. Why not else bring back CM Punk where they can release new merchandise, new accessories for the fans to wear? And, you know, there's still people out there that still love CM Punk. Come on, don't get me wrong. So why else would you not want to see him return just so that you can wear his gear, wear his new accessories? Come on, we used to all love the X, you know? So come on, like that's definitely gonna bring back the pop, and the merchandise is there for it if they do decide to bring him back, all right? Now, it's the return. On the biggest spotlight stage of them all, the WWE. So why else wouldn't CM Punk himself want to come back? Why else wouldn't WWE want to bring him back? It's all in the pop, the audience, the clout, we can say, the attraction, you know, just bringing that moment, that highlight, as we will say, right? Now, does he want to return? What's in it for him? Spotlight, definitely. Biggest stage of them all. Payday. Payday could be another reason. He's definitely going to have a big payday. They're definitely going to throw him some great numbers. If they know he's going to generate back productively for the fans, the audience, and themselves as a company, he has a big payday coming for him. And it's all up to him if he wants to take it or not. Now, to sum it all up, the takeaway, the talks, and the big talks is his return at Survivor Series. Why they think Survivor Series? It's his hometown, Chicago. So why wouldn't else he want to return? Or why wouldn't WWE want him to return on his hometown? Why? It's the pop. It's the fans. That's his hometown. It just makes sense if they was to bring him back on Survivor Series. So let me know what you guys think. I was a CM Punk fan when he was out. You know, when he went to AEW, not too much. If he may come back, does he want to come back? What's the benefits of him coming back? Or the benefits of the WWE of bringing him back, right? So definitely, let me know what you guys think. Make sure you tune for the next videos. It's been your boy, Jumpin' AKA The Animal, where we upload wrestling content, fitness content, anything bodybuilding, fitness, training. I'm your boy, so make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.